June 6th, 2024. We are here. The time is 10:21 in the morning. We're back in Mini Vella, and today the wind is pretty good. I'm clocking it at the say. We got a 13, 14, 15. It's going up. Usually the wind come up around 11 o'clock. Ooh, it's really good. I got 16 knots. So around midday, it goes up to 20, and that's really, really good for us. Right, day number six, but we've been kiting for 5 days. The first day we did not kite. We got Ava on a 9 square meter Evo SLS. We got Alva on the 12 SLS Evo. The Yula is doing well with his 12 reach. We have the Ozone Catalyst V1 14 square meter with Evan. Still walking back, but at least he's riding. A little bit one side is all good. We got Purple Kite, we got Vinny over there. And then we have Joe in the back with the pink kite. We got Manal with the green 9 square meter edge. We have 8 square meter with Bay. We got Peter riding with the 11 edge there. And then Sylvan coming in with the 10 Vortex. And then 11 with Leo. And last but not least, Ice. Nobody here. The time is 11 o'clock. And just us enjoying the day. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Sunny day, we hit the bay. Breeze team's here, ready to play. Mini Vella's our favorite spot. Capitia's where we've got a lot. Wind so steady, sky so clear. Hit surfers fly, no fear. Painting top when Jula's high. Ava's confidence reaching sky. Alva's turning tight. Evan's skills soon to compete. Experience by their side. Helping newbies learn with pride. Wind so steady, sky so clear. Hate surfers fly, no fear. Lean it's up when Jula's high. Ava's confidence reaching the sky. Tomorrow big, Vella's test awaits. We'll bring our best, we'll seal our fates. Every trick we've learned today we'll showcase in a grand display. Connecting friendships, growing strong. Sharing passions all day long. Experience hands guiding the way. Together we progress each day.